It's ONM Daily and your Druid has arrived. This week I'm going to be showing you how to make several new items, and I'm going to be showing you around the changes I made to my base. As you can see, I've made steps for all the major areas. I've widened my area of water, so now I have a little moat of such because, well, it's the Bat Cave and there should be water in it, like the real Bat Cave. So that's my little lake. So now instead I run across here. This will be the entrance to Wayne Manor, as I've said before. And down the steps leads to the main area of my base. Now I have made changes so my booster finally works. So I'm going to show you what changes I've made. See here, this needs to come in from a height at the exact same point as the minecart, and it needs to dip on a single square and go up again. That was the problem before, and now I'm going to show you me riding on it. Not like that, guys, come on. I've also made a booster outside, because what I found was the booster seems to lose momentum whenever you leave the track. So when I drop midair, my booster momentum goes. So now you've seen how the booster works, and yeah, now it works properly. Here we go. Pew! I see we're moving really quickly. We jump and it slows down. That's some momentum change. But I've made a new booster, so it'll boost us on again into a field of happy sheep. So now I'm just going to break up my little cart, and we're going to go back in and make our new items. First thing I'm going to make is flint whilst it's still daytime and I don't run into monsters and the such. For flint you'll need one piece of iron and you'll need a little bit of coal. Okay, so you go over here, iron and coal in that diagonal. Oops. And really? Okay, there we go, another mistake by me. Flint, surely that's it. It's flint, yes, it's flint. Flint you get by breaking across this greyish ground you see below me. Yeah, there's a mistake already. Where, and it's in this diagonal ways function, like so. The flint in the bottom right, and the metal, iron, steel, whatever, in the center. Flint is quite useful. It allows you to burn things. So for all those pyromaniacs out there, there's something in Minecraft just for you. So what I usually find it is, if I've cut down all the wood from a tree, I burn it afterwards just to get out of the way. I know that means it doesn't regrow, but I don't care. You know, there's plenty of trees out there and I'm going to explore further. So earlier on I took all the wood off this tree and now I'm going to burn it to cinders. Shut up, pig. And up we go. You need to be close, it's not a flamethrower. Also, don't get too close or you'll find yourself on fire. Say bye-bye, tree. Burn, baby, burn. And that's all we need. It'll burn away over time. One thing I seem to find is the trees seem to regenerate. See what I mean? Now, if you have a wooden hut and you use that, it's not the place to use it inside a wooden hut. It will burn everything it touches apart. I'm going to try and burn some cows. I've never tried this before. Do they burn? No. Whoa, you can burn the ground. But you can't burn a cow. Interesting. You live to survive another day, Mr. Cow. Now, I'm going to make my new shoes. Now, here, right away, you're like, what? Shoes? Yeah. I've got some gold here. Gold? Gold? I've got gold here from before, and one of the features of this game is that you can make armor. So, the only piece of armor I can make is shoes, so I'm going to make myself some little booties. There we go, we have golden shoes. Druid is wearing the gold. Look at that bling bling, eh? I think I'll think of some better style of intro for you all now. Thank you. fooling around out of the way, what I want to do next is find a spider and kill it. Not for any particular spider hatred, although I do hate spiders. Just saying. But what I want to do is get string off the spiders. And spiders have string, which is very, very useful to make a bow. And as many of you might have noticed, I don't have a bow and arrow yet, and they are quite useful for killing opponents, which I might come across down in the cave. Where I am now is a little wooded area that I've sometimes taken wood from that I use in my quest. And I'm seeing no spiders, although it is on the proper difficulty. Frankly, I'm a little bit surprised. Let's try somewhere else. Why, this is going well. It's Bernard the sheep. He scared them all away. Bernard and his muscles. Shut up, Bernard. And as you can see, our tree is completely gone. Completely gone. See, when I was trying to set up this little minecart booster, when I'm trying to be peaceful, there's monsters about. But when I'm trying... When I'm trying to actually get things done, that's when you see the monsters coming on. When I want monsters, it's hard to find them. You shall not pass, bitch! No string? Oh my god. That's irritating. Ugh. So whenever I was trying to make that booster earlier for outside, whenever I'd finally got the structure and everything up, bang! Creeper blows up in my face. And I know that's probably not a surprise after, but you know, it never ceases but to make me jump when a creeper explodes all over your face. Pun very much not intended. Seriously, no monsters. No nomage? I don't know what to say. That's just ridiculous. Okay, you know what? We'll go back to getting string at a later date. I'm sure we'll bounce on a few more spiders around. I'm just irritated that I didn't get any string from that last one. They're supposed to give you string when you kill them. Isn't that right, Pick? There's the monsters I've been looking for. Come on, you bugger, ye. Not two at once, come on. Oh my god, oh my god, stay away from me. Oh, stay away. Oof! Jeez! Now, hopefully that string's still there by the time I get back. It is. Now we can get out of the way. My god, I took a lot of damage there quick. It never rains, but it pours, eh? And it's not Super Mario, so water doesn't heal my health. The only way to heal your health, really, is to get pigs and kill them and eat their pork. So now I have one piece of string and I have enough sticks to make a bow. To make a bow, you make a kind of half X, I don't know, 1, 2, 3. You see the shape in front of you. Then you make a line with the pieces of string and you have your bow. Now I might have a little arrow or two. I have two arrows here, so I will be able to shoot twice. So let's see this little bow and arrow fire. Let's go kill something. Hey, pig. Pew. Pew. And I'm out of arrows, so I'm going to beat him to death. Die. And no pork? No pork when I need health? There's zombies around, for heaven's sake. Ugh. Nothing goes right for me. Nothing. Okay, the next thing I'm going to show you is something incredibly boring, but quite useful. I'm going to show you how to make railings. Yeah, I do. I'm going to have to get some wood out. I'm going to have to make more sticks first. And there we go. Now, for railings, you do it... I can't remember. Is that it? No. Is that it? Is that railings? No. I don't remember. Oh my God, I am the worst Let's Player ever. Ever. Okay, maybe in a box shape? No. No, not that either. This. Okay, we don't know reelings. We can't do reelings. I'll figure out reelings and tell you next time. Oh my goodness, this is just... Okay, I'm going to kill some pigs and get some health. Just to show you that pigs do give health. And hopefully I won't die with another spider. Oh my God, I'm getting hit from behind. No! Oh my God! Ugh. Oh, shoot. Now I'm going to have to go and try and get my equipment. I'll beat them to death with this bit of sand. Isn't that right, Sir Cowslot? Bernard, follow me to battle, Bernard! Go, Bernard, go! No help. No help at all. Okay, let's do the classic run in, scream like a girl, and get equipment back. No, 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 no. Equipment, equipment, stop hitting me, stop hitting me. Oh my God, it's hurting me. My boots. Stop it, God damn it. No, stay away. You won't catch me in the water. Spiders are frightened of water. No luck. No luck for you. Oh my goodness. Get away. Oh my God, no, no. No explosions. Did I save my boots? I've still got the boots. The boots. The boots are still on. Yeah. Do, 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 do. Okay, that sucked. Back into my body again. It's daytime. Go away. Go away. Go away. Die. Yes, one down. Okay, the creeper's still there, and I don't want him blown up my track, so what I'm going to do is run for it. Yes! And you're stuck in there too. I unwittingly have made a trap to fend all these evils away from me. You're dying now, aren't you? And there's nothing you can do about it, because I outsmarted you with my awesome trap. Why do zombies give away feathers, by the way? Okay, creeper. Ha! Feel my sword. Why does everything I say around creepers end up in innuendo somehow? I'm serious. Whenever I talk around creepers, always it ends up in innuendo. I think creepers are just the destined innuendo of the Minecraft world. They even look... Well, I've said what they look like before. We all know it. It's out there. You know, there's nothing I can do about it. One last thing. I've made a little square piece of water here. Now, if you put water on one side and in the other, it'll fill up with water permanently. From then, you can take on a permanent amount of water, and that allows you to put water wherever you want. It's a little glitch, but it's a useful one. And this is the end of this minorly eventful Minecraft video. I'll see you all next week when I'll figure out something bizarre and new to try. Maybe we'll explore the caves again. Explore! Pronounce, Druid, pronounce! Explore. My God. And you chickens, you're just having a great time in there, aren't you? Idiots.